Don't let him handle me with his hot hand.